Hi, welcome to EcoSave. Already for more than 30 years, distributor and manufacturer of dry toilets. Here I wanted to show you and present you three new models from the past years, which are smaller and recently developed. One which is come at the end of 2019-2020 was the Tiny. This model was much more compact than, for instance, the Villa. And of course, just like every dry toilet with urine separation in the front and in the back, the feces, as soon as you would sit down, it will open the hatches. The funny and interesting thing about this toilet was, before, always the opening device was in the front. Now you really have to sit in the back before it opens. So you really have to sit in the back before it opens. But as soon as you will sit down, usually, it will close down and it will finish. A year later, a new model came, which is the Mini. A very nice toilet, looks like a normal toilet. Also, this urine separation in the front and the feces and paper in the back. This, of course, was with the front mechanism. So with a slight movement, as soon as you will sit down, it will open the hatches and close as soon as you stand up. And the newest product is the Comfort Mo. It looks very modern, very slim, very small, but still has a big capacity. As well here, the hatches, which are closed when you approach the toilet. As soon as you sit down, as well here, front mechanism, it will open up and close as soon as you stand up. So every next visitor won't see anything from the contact. Every toilet has a ventilation, 12 volt, with an adapter to 230 volts, which will take all the odor out of the toilet and blow it outside. So it keeps the toilet room fresh and friendly. These are the models right now on the market, and it's up to you. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Which toilet would you choose without a water flow? Look at our website, ecosave.com.